Welcome, golfers, back on your screen and back on the air. It is me, it's Ted Stryker, and welcome to my new sports station, Smash FM, your home for all things dangerous. Did you miss me? Did you miss me? You missed me, right? Please tell me you missed me. Get ready to go on a world tour of dangerous golf. I'll grab the clubs, you bring your skills. I'm ready to have fun, so let's do this. Dangerous golf is all about destruction, trick shots, and beating your friends' high scores to become the king of the world. Smash that ball in a variety of locations and cause as much destruction as possible. Then try for a trick shot to blast the ball into the hole. When it's all over, we'll score you for how much mess you've made and give you a damage total. The bigger the destruction, the bigger the scores. The bigger the score, the bigger the medal. Beat our medal predictions and we'll unlock the next hole so your journey can continue. You got it? So let's get you started and show you how to play golf dangerously. Each hole has its own special rules. These are shown here, here, and here. There might be special things to break, abilities to use, or things to land on top of. Now, the smartest golfers always watch the flyby. It starts on the tee and ends on the flag, and keep an eye out for pickups and secret bonuses. Oh, and here's a good tip. Always take a look around before you tee off. Expensive stuff is often right behind you. Oh yeah, you gotta use the hint system to highlight special target items so you always know what to aim for. Knock them all down and you'll score a bonus. We call this a smashdown. Some holes have two groups of targets. Hit them both to earn a double smashdown. Go big or go home, people! But watch out for anything highlighted in red. Be careful around this. If you hit them, it's game over, baby! I'm not your everyday ordinary DJ, and this is not your regular golf game, so we thought we'd give you something extra special to help rack up those scores. Pay attention to that number at the start and during a hole, because hitting that number of objects with your tee off will earn you a smash breaker. I'm giving away all my best secrets here. You've broken enough stuff, so now your smash breaker is active. This'll set your ball on fire and let you fly it around to cause more damage. You can steer the ball by pushing or pulling in the direction the camera is facing. It's a little tricky at first, but I'm sure you'll get the hang of it. A golf ball on fire does way more damage and earns you way more score. It's also good for opening doors, but it only lasts for so long. So keep a close eye down here to see how much fire you have left. To bank that score, you need to sink that ball. You can wait for your smash breaker to run its course or end it early by dropping it into putt and get into position for a great final shot. Use the hint system here for X-ray vision and to see where the flag is. Now you gotta do your best trick shot so you can blast that ball into the hole. We're gonna score you for how far the ball travels and also for any ricochets and damage you cause along the way. If the ball goes in, that score is yours. But if you miss, well, we're gonna cut your score in half, which is enough to break your little heart, so just try not to miss, okay? Sometimes you'll unlock more than one flag, and we call these money flags. Earn a special bonus by shooting as many of these as you can to pop the ball back up out of the hole. Sink them in order to score even more. So show me the money! But miss that finish flag and all the money will quickly disappear. Hey, I never said this was gonna be easy, right? At the end of every tour, show us your skills in a putting challenge. Sink as many flags as you can, performing trick shots to rack up that score. Can you sink them all? There are 10 tours to complete, and completing tours will earn you special abilities and new ways to play. Unlock laser targeting to help you tee and putt, or find out how to drop into buckets to earn an extra smash breaker. Keep an eye out for the on-screen prompt to tell you when you are in the sweet spot to drop into a bucket. You'll also be able to stick balls to the wall, detonate bombs, and use instant or bonus smash breakers to leave a trail of destruction around each hole. Are you ready for big destruction and big scoring? I know I am. Well, what in the world are you guys waiting for? Let's get going. I am Stryker, and this is Smash FM.
We'll be right back.